Hi everyone, welcome to our online ballet class here on Plié For The People. Today I'll be giving an intermediate level class. And towards the end, I'll be sharing with you all our bonus clip, which features my dear friend JacoTayl's recent ballet show. Let's begin. Plié from first, let's carry the arm forward, open side. Let's do two demi-pliés, knees over the toes. We grand plié. And going through the front. And let's go to the back. Six, plunging into second. Two demis, two and three and four. Let's take a grand, six, seven, eight. Let's rise and quarter bra. Come up. And a slight quarter bra. And releve to the side. Seven into four. Two demis in fourth, three, four, grand plié, seven, and eight. Let's take a little quarter rock around just the upper back row into a twist. We turn you into fifth. Two demis, one grand, a circular, reversing it all the way. And let's take your susu balance and we finish, starting in first. And will we actually do a combination? I'm going to start using just the soundtrack so that we can just focus on being in our flow state without me talking. I know some people prefer more corrections, but due to some technical difficulties recently, just bear with me and use that moment to really just get to the zone.
Thank you.
Answers, let's try a tendu from first, seven, and eight. Out tendu front, press over, tendu. Let's flex, and then point, lower the heel, adjust to first, assemble. And the side, lower that heel, let's flex, and step on it. Tendu and close, four, three, with quarter, broad, reverse, back, keep the bones squared on, yeah? Tendu, you flex and point and plie for first, we close. We go side, lower, and a flex and point and tendu, close, four, three, reverse support rock. And let's just plie force arch, press up, balance forever, and let's finish there and finish. We go front, press over, tendu, flex the toes, point it there, plie fourth, adjust to first and stand. Side, you lower, you flex and down. Side and in and in and in. Reversing all that good stuff, then press up, find your balance, and then we finish together. Let's try it. Use from fifth, let's do to the front, okay, up, and let's go inside to the back or two, then okay, and let's go side, one, change, let's go side, one, change, plie side, switching back, and up. And reverse to the back or two, and coupe, place, inside front, or two, closing, then coupe, One, coupe change. Inside, coupe change, plié, assemble, sew, sew. And then let's just do a forward stretch. Let's go back. And then let's do a sew, sew balance. And finish. Chase from this. Let's do three to the front. The third one, you add a plie. One, two, plie, on four, you're going to release that inside foot back and hold it. Then reverse from the back from there. One, two, plie, and out to the side. One, two, plie on three, and out. Hold, susu, détourné, the left. Décuché, décuché, plié, release. Décuché, décuché, plié, release. Four, three, release and hold. Six, seven, and eight, reverse. Three, to the back, plié, release, reverse. Six, seven, to the side, go cross it, cross it, cross, release and bounce. Six, close back, détourné away. Reverse to the left, four, three, release to the front. Inside, four, three, and aside. Plié, and rise, and balance. Cross back, release, and finish. Okay? Lots of pointed toes. I call them pencil legs. Keep the knees really straight, stretched out. Toes are nicely pointed. Each way is very decisive. It's either front, back, or side, and that relative needs to be sharp to the side. Take a chance, take your balance, cross it, détourné, sharp. Really a clear half pivot, okay? So let's try it out. Thank you. dancers that put themselves today for more excellence and try out an ambitious, punishable combination, including on the pace and a few decades. Okay, starting fifth. To the front deguage, one potashu ball. Same thing side, four, two, one true ball. And on the play in on qua, three and four, sure ball on qua, seven and reverse. Two deguages, potashu ball. And side and side, potashu ball. On the play and one and two, keep the knee back, sure ball, and six and seven and eight. Okay, let's do a little side down, side around. Let's come up, find your balance in coupe front, and then let's finish. So I would say the most tricky in this, the trickiest part of this combination would be from the angle pace, angle, transitioning into your cheval. So that last of all, you're already thinking of your cheval. So really anticipate that change, that sudden change, and go with that flow, go with that sudden shift, okay? So, two dégagé cheval, two dégagé cheval, on le pay, on le pay, on le pay, on le pay, cheval, 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 reversing it. Side going down, side, let's go around, finding your balance, keep your hips leveled, and stay, stay, stay. Dancers for round the drum today, and let's begin with releasing of the front foot, plié on it, assemble to fifth. Plié back, assemble to fifth. Let's go, passe the outside foot, release, fondue, carry it to the back. One slow run around up here, and two fasters, repeat that, front, four slow, and two let's reverse it. Plié back arabesque, assemble fit. Plié a fossé to the front. We passe, plié side, tendu, extended to the front. One slow rangeon, two quicks. One slow rangeon, two quicks. Let's do our usual quad raw, just circular and then circular. Let's go into your lunge. Dive all the way down. Stretch out the hip flexors here, making sure that that back hip is trying to rotate forward so it's square, and you should feel the stretch in that back hip. Stay and then come up, lifting your arabesque before you punctuate the leg. And for today, let's take an attitude balance and then elongé out of that. So again, plié front, 90 or higher, plié back, 90 or higher. Passe the outside foot, plié on the carry side, tendu, carry back. One slow, two quicks. One slow, two quicks. Reversing it all. Bordera, lunge, stretch, stay if you wish, come up. Arabesque penché into your attitude back, balance, and finish. And the exercise will be our final combination, grand bama. Let's begin in sit. Let's do three to the front, bama, close, and two, and close. And we go for three, plié. Same thing, side, cross back. We go brush for three, plié, gather. We go back for three, and two, and three. Plié. Let's just brush once, pause, say relevé. Maybe test your balance before we step to the left. Three to the front, plié. Three to the side, plié. Three to the back, plié. One side, let's bring it up into a big passe. So essentially, we're going through an enveloppé. Find your balance there briefly, and then let's complete our class. Thank you. Wonderful job dancing today with us, dancers. I hope you really enjoyed your experience. Without any further ado, let's check out JacoTayl and his dancers.
A little bit about the piece. It's largely just an experiment of new work. Some comical parts, some dramatic, and kind of showing the paths of kind of different individuals through life. And I hope you enjoy, and I look forward to seeing you after the show. So, thank you for coming.
Welcome back, dancers. I hope you really enjoyed the ballet as much as I did. Thank you, Jacob, for always inspiring me as a colleague and a friend of yours. And I'm always just getting so many wonderful ideas from all your creativity and talents. Dancers, be sure to give us a like, subscribe, share this channel, and show some support today. I'd really appreciate it, and I will continue to deliver quality ballet content here on our channel. Also, if you wish, write to us in the comments, and I look forward to hearing from you. Until our next episode, keep on practicing your ballet. Bye for now.